Welcome to two examples where we'll write a sum involving sine and a difference involving sine as a product. We'll first write sine 7x plus sine 5x as a product, and then we'll write sine 23.3x minus sine 12.7x as a product. Before we begin though, let's review the four sum to product trig identities given here. In our two examples, we'll be using these first two identities. One thing I do want to mention though is when we have the sum, since addition is commutative, meaning we can change the order and it won't affect the sum, it's normal to let A be equal to the larger angle and therefore A plus B divided by 2 and A minus B divided by 2 would both be positive. If we did end up with a negative angle, it would be typical to perform a substitution using a negative angle identity given here below. So looking at our first example, notice how we have sine 7x plus sine 5x. So this would be the preferred order of the addition, where A is equal to 7x and B is equal to 5x. Notice here A minus B would be positive 2x, and it's preferred to have a positive coefficient when we have an expression for an angle, which means sine 7x plus sine 5x will be equal to 2 times sine of a plus b divided by 2 would be 7x plus 5x divided by 2 times cosine of a minus b divided by 2, which would be 7x minus 5x divided by 2. Now we just need to simplify. We have 2 times sine of, this would be 12x divided by 2, times cosine of, this would be 2x divided by 2. Simplifying one more time, we have 2 times sine of 12x divided by 2 is 6x, times cosine of 2x divided by 2 would just be 1x or x. We now have the given sum written as a product. Now let's take a look at our second example. Here we have a difference involving sine, so we'll be using the identity given here below, where A is equal to 23.3x and B is equal to 12.7x. So sine of 23.3x minus sine 12.7x is equal to 2 times cosine of a plus b divided by 2, that'll be 23.3x plus 12.7x divided by 2 times sine of a minus b divided by 2, that'll be 23.3x minus 12.7x divided by 2. And now we simplify. 2 times the cosine of 23.3x plus 12.7x, that's going to be 36x divided by 2, times the sine of 23.3x minus 12.7x would be 10.6x divided by 2. So the final step here, we have 2 times cosine of 36x divided by 2 would be 18x, times the sine of 10.6x divided by 2 would be 5.3x. Once again, we have the given difference written as a product. I hope this was helpful.